Crime news now at 5:05. Greensboro police are trying to figure out who's responsible for an overnight shooting. We're told someone drove the victim to the hospital just after 1:30 this morning. Officers learned the shooting happened at the Citgo gas station. This is on Summit Avenue near Wendover Avenue. Investigators are still searching for one suspect in this case. No details have been released on what led up to the shooting.